I'm just trying a little look. Bless me. Thank you for that, mate. Thank you, Matthew. It's hearing loads. I saw something. I saw something in the back of my eyes. It's there somewhere. I think it's gone now with us. Where is it? I saw something. You know what? Madden, you as a moderator, Ethan. Welcome to the Ethan to the moderating team. Ethan, if you want to say something in chat, you can, if you want to. Let me just, oh, it's you. This is behind the scenes of a Red Dead Redemption 2 video. I've got TikTok going, and yeah. I'm gonna say my bars now. Wait a minute, is this a moonshine place? Yeah, it is. Red Dead, if it's in the title. I'm on Twitch and YouTube as well, so. Oh yeah, Red Dead's insane. Obviously it's gonna be like that. Well, the 2018 one, like when it came out, so. quite a nice leg, actually. I need to go to the other side, though. I can't do that anything there. You...
for work. You interested? So I heard you was a proper bastard who knew other bastards, that you were efficient and unpleasant and could get things done and for a fair price. Is that right? Good. Because
I'm playing online, though. I am. Not.
I'm the biggest bastard you're ever gonna meet. James Langton. Mess with me, and you'll be begging me to kill you. But
he's basically a drug lord. Not a drug lord, I mean.
Things for you. Okay. Let's put you to the test. There's this fella needs killing. Name is Ace Burr. His crime is my business. If you care, he killed a rich man in a card game down Saint Denis last month, fled up here. Usual nonsense. But I've been paid to kill him. So I'm paying you to do it for me. If you care. But I'm hoping you're the kind of realist that knows you cannot afford to care. Because those are the kind of people who get things done in this world. Anyway,
that was great, eh?
He's up somewhere near Two Crows and put a bullet in the bastard's head. I'm usually here.
That kind of makes sense.
More work.
I'm not trying to swear anyway, so. Yeah. Done. Do I have them? I'm not trying to do the, Stallion, I mean. That was a good kill. That was a really quite good kill. Well, I died straight away because I was shot up. I need you a minute so I can get a different gun. Red Dead 2. No, I'm struggling, that's why I'm concentrating at that. Oh, for fuck's sake, get my... No, let's get the other stuff. No, let's not do that one. Let's do this. Bang. Got him. Yo, it's in again. Yo. Again, I'll text him later. I'm not gonna ask. I'll go back to my camp a minute. Basically, no. Where's the nearest butchers? I've got a rise and a half, so. Red Dead Redemption 2! It's in the title. Well, listen to the ghost, of course, but. Also, I'm gonna drop by the postal carrier.
Good to see you back, sir.
Huh? Farewell.
So I'm being really quiet now because I'm no energy. I've got a disability, mate. If one reads the amount... Ronald McDonald had a child, and not any of them. I don't think one reads the Ed Sheeran or anybody famous read, which is with a... You're a famous one, mate. Another one, Weasley. Run. I've got wolves on me. And then I'm in a pack. Come. Oh, I didn't want them chasing me. I could have gone in through the water, but there's no water sources near me. I'm gonna go out in a minute. In a few bit. In a bit, anyway. Calm then. Stay calm. Love the red air, thanks mate.
I can pay good money for your kill. I'll take it, but I've already got too many.
Thank you.
You're back. Welcome.
Take a seat.
This is my next store I want.
Well, hello to you. Welcome to my shop. Without further ado, let's begin. A fine decision, to be sure.
I'm doing this just
Oh, a very popular one, this. Life on the prairie, so remote and wondrous.
You know what?
There we have it.
Yeah.
Your photograph. The intoxicating majesty of the open prairie.
I like that one. A bit.
This one. And done. Well, make sure you come back.
I won't be doing anything that you say.
Done deal.
No, I won't be singing any songs because this is put on YouTube as well. So I won't be doing anything.
How you holding up?
I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2.
Thank you.
That's just a lie, mate. I'm just tired today.
Thank you.